I'm excited. This is Crypt of the NecroDancer. It's in alpha at the moment, but I was afforded the opportunity to try it out. It looks like a lot of fun. I've seen a bunch of people playing it. Music is amazing, as you would expect. It's a game, it's roguelike, that involves dancing to the rhythm. God, it's so good. Oh, this one's locked, apparently. I tried out the tutorial before we started here, so that's this little staircase right there. Are you any good at seeing? I'm not terrible. Damn bait and switch, I know. I don't think it bears Rob. It doesn't look like an alpaca. You'd be surprised. If you saw from here down, it's just all alpaca. That's all you get. This is the only. I mean, like, it's a really expensive human suit, complete with the facial animations and everything. I have to. It's like a Men in Black where there's that little alien inside of my head and he's got all those little levers and cranks. Photoshop Baer's face on an alpaca. Let's see what it looked like. Absolutely. Today I had to reset my Shattered Planet data because it auto-saved on the frozen screen. Oh, damn. That sucks. What is this? Oh, the roll it. Is this better Twitch TV stuff? Oh, I finally got it back. Yes. I have missed my sourpuss emotes. Yeah, anyway. Crypt of the NecroDancer is pretty self-explanatory for the most part. You move around to the beat of your heart, as you can see on the bottom there. There was a bit of a cutscene at the beginning. It detailed this little lady's descent into necromancy. She was taken over by some kind of necromancer who, I think, like, took her heart and infused it with the power of rhythm. Something like that. So anyway, I think it's about time we do it. Co-op with the wife. Oh yeah, that'll probably have to happen at some point. Yeah, the release date should be revealed pretty soon. There you go, Tatu. Thank you for the link to the website as well. Whoa, Tess! Oh my god! Now you can buy yourself the DDR pad that you should have. Thank you so much! Wow! Big ol', get in here! You know what? Fuck that. Come here. You get in here. I hold you tight. No! Oh, 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 oh. Thank you. Wow. Oh my god, Tess, incredibly generous. Thank you so much for the tip. Wow. Great way to start the day. Thank you for that. That is incredibly nice. You got paid recently, Tess. Thank you so much. Big ol' hugs to you. Let's do it. You'll lose your unspent diamonds when you leave the lobby. Oh, hold on a second. We got diamonds. I got one diamond to spend. Gotta make sure we, Oh, man. There's a dance pad mode and everything. Oh, my God. So good. So good. YouTube yelled at you to watch me on Twitch. Welcome, Drake.
Hello.
So we get one diamond, apparently, to start off with. God, I can totally see myself getting super into this already. Cheese or spear? I want the Batman suit, but I think that's gonna have to wait. You need a dancing bear. What we need, oh my god, it will be so good. What we need is like some kind of, I want this guy. I want him, but you know, like a dancing version of it. And I want him to be right there. I'll talk to Drac. I'll see if I can make that happen. Get the cheese! I want the cheese here. Oh, whoops. Hold up. Wrong one. There we go. My bad. It's switching over and over again here. Cheese or riot? Alright, we'll go with the cheese. Cheese unlocked. I don't know if that gave me any benefit. I sell permanent upgrades. Oh, I see. So we unlocked the cheese. The cheese will show up in the chests now. So now, if we were to spend a diamond on this guy, he would give us a permanent upgrade. I gotcha. OTI Drac. Dancing bear cam. Yeah, there you go. Alright, let's do it. Off to zone one. Hope you guys can hear the music well enough. This is really good. Oh, man. All Bear Hide does is bounce around in place, really. It's true. I don't think that's gonna work. So, I just made a huge mistake already. The main aspects of gameplay that you gotta keep in mind. It's gonna be so hard to talk during this. Oh my god. I'm already finding it so hard to speak. Anyway, so the main aspects of gameplay are, You have to maintain the rhythm, of course, so you've got your rhythm down at the bottom with the heartbeats. So I'll just stay here for a second, just so you guys can... Oh, but I lost my coin multiplier when I did that. Okay, so you want to keep, things going. So it's like a rhythm game. You gotta use your arrow keys, or you gotta use your dance pad. And, you gotta keep with the beat of the song, and you gotta, like, make yourself aware of what the enemies are doing to their own beat as well. So for example, we had the green slime guy down here that was doing nothing, so we could just kind of go up to him and kill him. We had the blue slime guy that was going up and then down, so he was like, down, stay, up, stay. So we gotta like keep that in mind as we're going to try to attack him, because we gotta find a way to defeat him. So you wanna look for patterns, and then attack the enemies based on those patterns. So like for example, this skeleton guy, I was an idiot. Wow, that was really bad. The skeleton guy will show you where he's gonna jump next, or like when he's gonna move or attack based on his arms. So you wanna try to avoid that, like that. There we go. And just keep that in mind as you go. And it's super crazy. Like, I've already been kind of... Uh-oh. Yeah, there we go. I want the blood broadsword. There we go. I've already been struggling quite a bit as I've just been like trying it out for myself, but it's crazy. He did nothing, so I decided to kill him, exactly. I can't help but bob my head either. This is such a natural thing. Ah, oh, we need the golden key. Alright. Buy the golden key. He wants me to spell. Oh god! Dragon! Let's kill it. Ouch! Shit. Okay. So that's what happens. You dance around. You find enemies with different patterns. You try to not be hit by those patterns. The song's running out. There's a diamond above the right wall's torch. Oh, and you can dig through blocks as well if you have a shovel, which I did. So I probably should have tried to use that. And we had a bomb as well, which I could have used. If the song runs out, you get immediately taken to the next floor. Okay, right on. Holy shit, dude. I got wrecked. Wow. Alright, back to the lobby. The lobby. The lolby. L-O-L-B-Y. God, so good. So I guess I gotta keep that in mind, too. The fact that the song can run out. We want to look for diamonds so we can get some upgrades, so we can talk to the Dungeon Master, maybe get a health up, maybe get a chest boost, whatever that might be. Daily challenge aspect of it, local co-op, obviously. Very enticing. Alright, let's do it again. Uh-oh, whoops! Okay, so I wasted my bomb. That was dumb. Oh god, leather armor! I don't want to deal with you. Oh, he charges! Maybe I could kill him. I got him! Exit stairs unlocked, sweet! How far must I go? I am so into this already. This is so good. That's a lot nicer than B-Rex made it seem. He acted like he'd die. And B-Rex is a drama queen. Obviously. Ooh, a diamond, though! Nice! We still got our coin multiplier as well here. So you want to usually attack these blue guys from the side, so you don't have to, ever touch them. Broadsword. I love it because it, it forces you to, not be able to speak. It forces you to keep moving if you want to keep your multiplier going. If you want to play as best as you possibly can, then you want to keep, moving around. Oh my god, the singing. That is beautiful. Want a link to the dragon dance? Absolutely. You die in Aria mode when you lose your multiplier, so you would die in that case. Okay, so if he was playing that mode. Oh my god, it's so good. Alright, we unlocked... what's his bucket? Oh, damn it! He made me lose my coin multiplier, though. Freaking buff mustachioed whip genius. Alright, so he's gonna be stuck there. Broadsword is very helpful. Oh, damn it! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. We got a new pattern now. Or a new beat, rather. This is amazing, isn't it? It's so much fun. Holy shit. I'm really digging this already. Oh, god. Ooh, he's terrified now. There we go. Where are you going, buddy? Lead boots, nice! Kill the shopkeeper, oh no! Oh, damn it. I don't want another game where you can kill the shopkeeper, man. That's bad news for me. Also, those little pads on the floor, you probably already figured it out. You can jump on those and they'll automatically send you back in the direction that you came. Oh! Whoa! Holy shit! Dude! What the hell was that? Oh my god, okay. The shopkeeper trapped a guy in a cage and gets you to pay for the key. Yeah, it's a pretty elaborate ruse, isn't it? We should only chat in rhyme. No, only chat to the beat. That's the rule. I'll only read chat to the beat. It's not a new character. He just picked up leather armor, so the shopkeeper might be flat out safe to kill. Prepare to get wrecked. Yeah, you tried to kill the next floor without killing the boss. Oh, that's what happens. Okay, let's try again. I sound like Colin Mockery trying to do the hoedown at the end of Whose Line Is It Anyway. Let's get a health upgrade. Apparently I can't kill that guy. Headset volume to the max, ready to queue in it, nice. You know what, in fact, hang on a second, I gotta give myself the full experience here, so. Immersion complete. Oh, there we go. That's already better. Baer's having a stroke. What's up, vapid? There's a little pad hidden in the walls if you step on it and teleports you to the, oh, that place, right, yeah. Oh, man. That was devastating. What is this? Oh, the Beastmaster! Hello. Train against enemies! Oh, we just unlocked him! Nice! The Horde has arrived! Oh my goodness! The Mathis raid! Dude, look at that emote! Oh shit! That is sick! Dude, Mathis Raiders, how's it going? Yeah, this game hasn't come out yet. It's still in alpha, so... they're not, yeah, I think they had a Kickstarter a little while ago, so they don't need, like, your support or anything, but definitely, I mean, like, obviously it looks freaking awesome, so, totally check it out when you get the opportunity to do so. I'm already having a ton of fun with it. You gotta get the chomp, dude. Mathis Starcraft, go follow him, definitely. Twitch.tv/MathisStarcraft. Not just Starcraft anymore, that's his tagline, actually, and think, Mathis, if that's not it, you should probably pick that up, dude. I'll give you that one for free, how about that? Nixman boy, we're playing some Crypt! God, I'm already like... I didn't anticipate having so much trouble trying to speak when I did this game, but... Crypt of the NecroDancer. Poor Baer getting raided all the time, I know. Do the training! Are you talking about, yeah, I'll train against these guys, sure. Oh, I see. Okay, so we're looking at the various enemies that we've encountered up to this point. Oh god, there's chest mimics in here too, of course. I did see Pib's new 80% record. Yeah, it was incredible. Fibonacci is amazing. Oh god, I'm off beat now. We got it. Damn it. Okay, I'm starting to understand the bats. Oh god. Dude. Wow. This game is kind of tough, though. If you want to keep your coin multiplier, if you want to keep moving around, you gotta be, very aware of your surroundings here. Very aware of your, you have 90 hours in it, Batman. Holy shit. That's amazing. Alright, there we go. I think I have a better understanding. Let's see if I can get back into Zone 1 and see how far we can go this time. Chess Mimic sucks so hard, I would imagine, yeah. If you subscribe to our email newsletter, we'll let you know when there's a chance to win access to the latest alpha build. Temptation of Hamster. I can only hope that you're one of the devs and not just some guy. Not just some guy deciding to spout out information. Check the hardcore leaderboards. Dude, I will, actually. What's the way to do that? Hold on a second. Leaderboards. Hardcore mode. I'm gonna see you up there, aren't I? I'm expecting it. There you are, indeed. Nice, dude. Wow. Alright. Okay. Wager your guesses now. How soon you think until B-Rex is up there at the top. Red under Dingling, of course, who apparently is just either incredible or a cheater. Should I repost the Red Dragon Dance? I don't know if I'm going to be able to click any links at the moment. If you want, tweet it at me. Tweeter is a good option there as well. Yeah, I kind of figured Dingling would be a hack one. Alright, let's go. Let's do it again. Yeah, check out NecroDancer.com for sure. That's where you want to go. Okay, I'm ready. Nate Doc playing some Crypt of the NecroDancer, dude. It's working. The only thing that throws me off a little bit is the combat sounds are like slightly off the rhythm. At least that's my interpretation. So when I hit the button, I expect to like hear the sound of slashing instantly. But I think it's on a slight delay, so... Oh god, that was dumb. I knew I shouldn't have done that too. Maybe that's just me, I don't know, but... I'm having an interesting time with it. Oh god, tempo up, oh shit. I didn't even realize I was doing that. Oh, I should have gone back! Oh god, a golden bat. And a monkey! I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm so boned. Got the exit stairs. I think that was the boss to the level. Nice. Elise, how you doing? I think this is Danny B music. Yeah, I want to say this is Danny B music. Well, I did the calibration too. I think it's just, I don't know, maybe I'll probably get used to it after I play for a while, so it's probably not that bad. And the bat training working really well for sure. A little audio delay depending on your machine, right on. Ooh, we can afford all these things. Compass is probably good. I like that. Kill the shopkeeper! Damn it. I don't know if I want a titanium dagger. I like the broadsword. We'll go with the broadsword for now. Yeah, Danny B music. Dude, I love Danny B. Danny Baranofsky. He's a good guy, good music. Kills it. Alright, I'm gonna do a bit more exploring around here. Let's cut through this way. Nope. Damn. Worth some exploration, though. Oh my god, there's a Danny B emote? That's amazing. This is such an awesome Spelunky mod, I know, right? There we go. There's the diamond. Nice. Oh, God. That was dumb. I gotta pay more attention, man. Look at my surroundings. See what's going down. The shopkeeper singing. The shopkeeper singing is beautiful. Oh! Trap door, apparently. Okay. I can get down with that. Alright, how do I deal with this guy? There we go. I forget I have a broadsword sometimes. Alright, we got this. Damn it! Shit! Oh, what am I doing? I am being bad. No, not playing blindfold on a DDR pad on fire. What is this casual hour? Oh, the song ended. Oh, I see. Okay. Did I not see diamonds in the walls? I didn't know I could. Oh, damn. I gotta pay better attention to that, apparently. Okay, here we go. Let's try it again. I got another diamond. I could go for another health upgrade. Let's see. Maybe I should unlock another item within the... Nah, I think I'll get some more health here. Tips may be okay in a little while. I think I'm gonna go ahead and just try to learn them myself for now. I'll ask for some tips if I want them. Alright, let's go back to Zone 1. Dig it. So I'm gonna try to look for the diamonds now. I'm not really sure what I'm looking for. I'm getting it, man. I got this. It's in the bag. More cheese! There we go. Finally understood that. Zombies are slow, man. I shouldn't have problems with zombies. I'm being silly if I'm getting zombie damaged. Boom, boo, doo, doo. Oh my god. I already love this. Ooh, an obsidian broadsword! Damn, that sounds good. Alright, not that way. Let's go up. Nope. Let's see. Check out the walls, yeah. Diamonds in the walls somewhere. Bear cheese emote. Good, not this way, I don't think. Yeah, we're looking at, oh, chest, nice! Cheese! We got it! That must be a potion of sorts, right? You can find the diamonds by watching the walls for wall sparkles. Okay. I got you. Oh, God! I think I got him. Nice! Dude, that guy's scary as hell. OTDQ, yeah! Dude, thank you for the hookup. It is awesome. Okay. I think I got him. Nice. Whoo, boy. Oh, Bosco Zulu did not show up? Oh shit, we're gonna have to fix that, buddy. Unfortunately, this is another game that, necessitates my... Damn it. Ah! My... Alright, well, screw it. Let's do it now. Bosco! Yeah! The subscriber, thank you so much! Apologies for the lack of, sub-notification. Thank you so much, Bosco Zulu, for the subscription. Welcome to the Bear Pile, dude. Really, really appreciate that. Thank you so much for the support. Oh god, Ghost. Oh no! Dude! There's some crazy shit happening right now. Yeah, you can totally go follow NecroDancer game as well. NecroDancer.com. Find out more about the game itself. Oh, shit. That was bad. Damn it. Dig for the golden key, he says. Right? I think so. Yeah, dig for the golden key. Alright, so we gotta go find it this time. Oh, damn it. Alright, he's gonna charge. We're gonna make him charge. Nice! There we go. It's going well. Oh, golden broadsword. I want my obsidian broadsword back for sure. Where are we looking now? I'm okay with shoveling around for a bit. Do-do-do-do-do. The monsters can be affected by the bounce tiles. The floor arrows, Again, obsidian weapons increase damage by how high your combo is. Oh, okay, cool. Right on. Oh, damn. There we go. What is this? What is that thing? Oh, damn! I did not know what that was, and I learned the hard way. Shit. Okay, there's our cheese. I gotta dig for the golden key, though. That's the golden broadsword from earlier. We've run into a wall here. Take it easy, Neil. Hello, Silux Ridley. I tried to see all the messages, man. But yeah, thank you very much for the sub. Appreciate that. I think I'm gonna have to play Pirates again for sure. That was a lot of fun. Alright, I'm really glad that worked out. Nice. Get rid of the golds. We're good. Nice. There it is. The cage room is things? I don't know what I'm looking for, man. I've played this game a total of once. Give me some leeway here, please. Oh, God. Forgot the song ended again. Oh, shit. There we are. Nice. Damn. Broadsword doing well. There's a trap door down here. There's the dragon. Ow, God. Oh, that was a bad idea. Shit. I don't know what I was expecting. Yeah, he kicked my ass. Wow. Dude. Okay, so he breathes fire and has 6 hearts. Mustards, how you doing? And Boss Charlie, welcome, guys. Man! That broadsword. I like the broadsword, man. I really like having the broadsword. It's very desirable. Alright, let's see. We got 3 diamonds that time. That's awesome. This funky beat, I know, right? It's good. Oh, the chainmail, damn. That's gonna be awesome. Alright, I'm gonna go for the chest unlock here. 1 red chest per run, sweet. I have no idea what that means, honestly. I hope it's something good. Okay, here we go again. I'm ready, man. I'm ready for it this time. Ready for the challenge. Gotta give myself a broadsword again. Be in good shape. Boo. Zombie time. Oh my goodness, there it is! Lord of Time! Lord of Time! Thank you very much for the subscription. Welcome to the Baer Pile, buddy. Oh God, here he comes. That worked out. He is not nearly as dastardly as I originally made him out to be in my head, but Lord of Time, thank you so much. Ooh, a torch! This is helpful. Oh, damn it. What did I do there? I think I accidentally hit up and down. I gotta get you that bear hug, man. Thank you so much for that. Really appreciate the support. Red Orange Juice, how you doing? Wonder if you could cheese the system by loading a 15-plus minute custom song to give yourself a lot of time each floor. I bet you could. I don't know, really how well it... accounts for that. I haven't the slightest idea in that respect. I'm really digging this torch, man. This is a very valuable upgrade, I think. I like that, too. Alright. Anything else we're looking for here? Just take another moment. Regain a composure. We can go up that way. That's a good idea. Couple of blues. Boom. Nice. Kill these guys. Get some more free coins. I'm digging it. Broadsword time. There we are. Voodoo, how you doing? Voodoo, do that voodoo you do. I don't know if the song's loop. I feel like the, what is this shovel? I want this shovel. God, I love that. Oh, man. The shopkeeper singing is tremendous. So titanium shovel gets through these things. Nice. I had a feeling it did that. So we're going to reach the end of the song pretty soon here. We got this guy. Oh, titanium dagger. I'm going to stick with the broadsword, I think. I think I prefer this. Oh, hello! A blood broadsword! Ooh! This could be good. Lifesteal, maybe? That's what I attribute to that stat. Could be the case. Here we go. Tempo's up a bit. Tempo increased. Ready to go. Boop, boop. There we go. Alright, we're feeling it now. In the groove, baby. Bomb the gold walls. Oh, that's a good idea. We do have quite a few bombs, so I should probably take advantage of those. Dig for the golden key. Okay, so I'm clearly missing something in here. Hmm. I love having this torch, man. This is awesome. Half a heart for every 10 kills with the blood weapons. Right on. What the hell is he doing? Oh, he's trying to run away. Okay. I got this. Nice! Woo! Oh, man. It's going good. Alright, what are we looking for? Skulls and crossbones within there. Oh, hello! Glass crossbow! Holy shit! What is this? That doesn't sound like it would be very effective. Savage Corona, how's it going? That sounds like it would be a very weak weapon. Oh, it's ranged! Oh, shit! That's good! Okay, I need to reload it occasionally, though, so I gotta keep that in mind. Okay, so let's... There we go. Now we got it. Ah, damn. Oh, well. Baconator, it rocks, dude. It breaks when you get hit. Okay, so we'll keep that in mind. I'm gonna let him clear out that water. Nice. Oh god, monkey time again. Reloaded. Dude, I am so stoked on the idea of playing this with a dance pad. That would be so amazing. Oh, and you actually get to see how many arrows you have as well. Awesome. 25 coins, hell yes. We do have a lot. Let's go up to the shop. Let's bomb the, bomb the gold walls, as they said. Circlet of telepathy. Ooh, damn. Alright, let's go like that. Nice! Ooh, shit! Lots of money. Where's his spectacular voice, though? That was what I was looking the most forward to. That's a damn shame. Alright, no trapdoor for me. Gold key. There you are! Damn it! Oh, I was there! I had the key, shit. Okay, we gotta get ready to go. Damn it! Oh. Ooh, crossbow! I forgot I had it. Oh my god. Dude, this thing is killing it. Damn it! Reload! There we go! Doing this with the dance pad, man. That'll be amazing. I'll take the opportunities to reload here. There it is. Nice. Oh man, I'm loving it. The shopkeeper never ever attacks you. Okay, good to know. Oh god, that was bad. Oh god, that was so bad. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, I don't have a weapon. Oh shit. I'm screwed. There we go. Man. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad news for me, dude. I actually don't have a weapon. I'm so screwed. Hydra, how you doing? This would be crazy to do with a dance pad, dude. This sounds like a lot of fun. Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm so screwed. There's a glass shard there. Oh, I can attack with the glass shard. Okay. There we go. That'll work. Let's get over to the shop real fast, see if he has anything for me. There we go. Oh, and there's the key I needed to buy. Apparently, you have to drop the monocle, or drop the circlet to wear the monocle. Makes sense. Nice! Unlocked another guy. You just want the soundtrack. It's understandable, man. It's real good. Oh, that was dumb. That was really bad. Shit! Oh, God, I put myself in such a bad position. Yeah, you can use custom music. It's pretty awesome. Hunter, how you doing? Yes. Awesome soundtrack, man. Danny B styles. So good. I gotta figure out what some of these items do, man. I'm just picking things up willy-nilly. I have no idea. See you in the lobby! Oh! Oh, yes. This is going... Dude, I'm having a lot of fun with this. It's tough. It's pretty tough when you get down to the later areas. Of course, I'm not even playing on any kind of hard difficulty at all. Alright, who did we unlock? The Boss Master! Oh, snap! This'll probably help out. Oh, come on, we have to unlock him? That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous! I freed you! And you're charging me! You're charging me for training, you piece of shit. How dare you. Aiden the Audiophile, the audiophile, rather. How's it going, man? Use the music from Risk of Rain. Oh, damn, that would be pretty cool. I should try it. I haven't gotten enough of this soundtrack yet, though. It's still really good. Oh, man. Totally digging this. Okay, here we go. Oh, right. Spend the diamonds. Forgot about that. I haven't beaten any bosses yet? Oh, I only had, oh, whoops. I totally did not mean to do that. Oh, well. I thought I beat some bosses already, but I guess I only beat the mini-bosses. That makes sense. Alright. Here we go. Pay 10 diamonds to do things! Oh, music from V. That would be awesome as well. Alright. Nice and easy to start with. Gotta like that. These green blobs are just friendly. They're just friendly little guys. I just annihilate them all. I'm terrible. Those were all mini-bosses, gotcha. Alright, I don't have enough money to go down to that guy yet. So we're unlocking a new area here. There we go. Oh god. I'm getting hit by the blue thing! I am a genius! Wow! Alright. Super Meat Boy music, that'd be good as well. Alright, keep the broadsword, you dummy. Still think I need to find a bit more money before I go into the shop there. Should we pull out the tempo? I think I want to. Oh, tempo down! Man! Oh, it's just a temporary thing. Okay, cool. Oh, God. Whoops. Well, that'll work. Wow, 30 coins. There we go. Use the apple. There you go. That's just a healing item, right? Do, 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 do. Ooh, this is only 3 coins. It's totally worth it. Damn, I lost my coin multiplier, though. Ring of Charisma. And we might as well pick up the monocle, because why not? Let's get some more money. Sweet. Damn, that is, it's a vast wealth right there. OTDQ. OTDQ is, apparently, yes, a dev of the game. Ryan Clark was the one that contacted me about it, so yes, thank you both. Thank you both for the opportunity. It is... I am loving it, man. This is a lot of fun. There's a diamond. Good. Oh, there's diamonds in the wall. I see it. Okay. I use my broadsword to full effectiveness now. Finally starting to see those. Dude, the torch is OP. How is that only 3 coins? That's awesome. Oh, God. That was terrible. Should have known. There's a lot of bats in here. Holy shit. There we go. God, I'm so bad. I'm so bad. I gotta get some training in, man. Hardcore. Oh, damn it. Lost out on the money. Ooh, what is this? Hello. Red scroll. Alright, I'm gonna use my cheese real fast. Get healed up a bit. Leather armor in this chest, it looks like. Very good. There's a trap door. If I cut through here... Torch equals rec specs, yep. Alright, here's some, oh, that was dumb. There's some bombs, there's a diamond. Nice. Dig for the golden key. Okay, we got this one last time. Unfortunately, I didn't get it in time. So let's go get it this time. Here we go. The monocle. Oh, the monocle's allowing me to see into the chest and the walls. I gotcha. I see. Ha! Get it? Cause vision. It's a vision joke, guys. Chainmail, titanium broadsword, and a backpack. That is a good shop. That is magnificent. Oh man, I love his freaking singing. That is the best. Another diamond. Let's go get that for sure. There's a monkey in here too, man. Alright, where is the key? Gotta go find that key real fast. Stupor Lee, this is Crypt of the NecroDancer, man. It's freaking awesome. Oh shit, there's the bat. There we go. So that's a mini-boss, I guess. Whew. Where would the key be, I wonder? Up to the left, maybe? I think that's the only other place I've yet to explore. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Hmm. Oh, there it is.
Blair, you're so blind! Blair. I'm not playing the game, I can see everything! I have 20/20 vision!
I'm picking on you guys, because you're picking on me. Yeah. There we go. Yeah! Nice. Is this Bear's Clues? So we sit down and necro dance and dance and think. Oh god, that was a mistake. Misclick. God damn it. I got some pretty strong items here, man. We're good in shape. Good shape, good shape. Another diamond. Oh shit. Oh god, that was dumb. Oh no. Wow. Whoops. I did not want to end up in here, man, but this will work, I guess. Oh, no. It's chess! Ow! Ouch! Shit! What the fuck was that? Wow, that was bad. Oh, my God. Whew! Oh, the scroll! I forgot we had the scroll, too. Oh, man. That was a mistake. We got 5 diamonds out of that run. That's not bad. I was on my way to get another one, but sadly we didn't make it. Alright, we just unlocked this guy. Merlin. Hello. These items will show up in chests. This big block of ice looks good. Freeze enemy spell! Oh, nice! And a ring of luck as well. Let's go for this one too. Yellow scroll, sweet. You just finished the 1001 spikes, and man, did I get some juicy info for your review. Sweet, Plutoris. Dude. Tough through the first playthrough, for sure. Have I been bobbing my head like this the entire run? I imagine I have. Oh, wait. Did I just jump into zone 1? I hope I did. Hang on a second, let's go back to the lobby real fast. Alright. I can't stop it. There we go. Alright, let's do this thing. No more noobiness. Oh, there's the diamond. Okay, I think I'm starting to see where the little wall glimmers are. I got you. Alright, gotta wait for the monkey. Drunken Baron wife NecroDancer confirmed, dude. That'd be awesome. I'm gonna have to get her into this game, I think. I think she might like it. What do we got? Ooh, broadsword again. There we go. Just dig through forever. Don't let petty things like massive blocks of dirt get in your way. Yeah, imagine playing to a really fast beat for sure. That'd be crazy. There we are. Alright. Is this one locked? Need key. Blue key. Got our multiplier back. Bomb the cracked wall above those two arrow blocks. What? Maximum beat is 200 beats per minute. Oh, damn. That sounds crazy. You always get broadsword until you unlock other weapons. Oh, God! Jesus Christ, they always scare the hell out of me. There we are. Big old pile of money. Whip OP for sure. There's the key, nice. I had a feeling. Ow. Ow. That was dumb. Those were mistakes. Ballet shoes, ooh. I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. I feel so pretty. Backpack is good. I'll take a titanium dagger. Just kidding, I like the broadsword. I love that so much. In the bottom left, you have two different arrow blocks, and there's a cracked rock wall there. Use your... Oh, I see. I gotcha. We do that. Okay. Transmogrify one of your items. What did I do? Crown of teleportation. Okay. I'll take a gamble on that. There we go. Ballet shoes means you cannot miss a beat. Like ever? Like even if I try? Oh, wow! Damn, good. Okay, I like that. I mean, that kind of takes away one of the major elements that I did like, but... I mean, if it wants to give me an advantage like that, sure. I'll take it. Does that shopkeep... Oh my god, is that actually Danny B singing? That would be amazing. That would blow my freaking mind, dude. Alright, let's pick up an apple. We'll just use that real fast. No bombs, unfortunately, to get some much-needed gold, but... You want to see a completely mellow jazz NecroDancer stream? That would be amazing. Alright, free diamond. Awesome. Alright, so we gotta keep an eye out for those cracked walls, then, apparently. There we are. Alright, that's a trap. That's a trap that's guarding a different trap, so I don't think I really want to even deal with that. Alright, we're good. He's on the run. With all these guys taken care of. There goes that. Nice. Got it. The shopkeeper was voiced by Danny B. That's incredible, dude. Ballet shoes means the floor is always disco-colored. The floor is always disco-colored. Regardless of where you are in life. Guys, if you're having troubles, just remember. Floor is always disco-colored. I hope you can take solace in that. I think I need to get through the middle area. Oh, here we go. Oh god, that's a big guy. Whoa! Okay. I guess I lost my crown. That sucks. Grumpo, how's it going, man? Oh, yeah, for sure. Sounds like ballet shoes plus obsidian broadsword would be pretty awesome. All right, what do we got going on? This is working pretty well. Take him out. There we go. Nice. Is Baer promoting LSD? I did take my prescription medication right before the stream started, so take that as you will, I guess. Ow! Oh God! Okay. Whew! I think I'm starting to understand the red dragon, though. That dude is balling out. Holy cow. Whew. Omega Void Fox, welcome, buddy. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to take my first break of the afternoon. Thanks for hanging out with me today for some Crypt of the NecroDancer. This has been awesome. We're going to play a lot more. It's a lot of fun. I'm not stopping anytime soon. So come on back. 3 minutes of ads, and I'll be back with more Crypt of the NecroDancer after this. Hold tight.